Hi everyone, Yvette here with Healthy Steps Nutrition, and I'm here to talk about part two of protein pancakes or protein waffles. So now that you've made your protein pancake or waffle, what should you be topping it with? So one of my favorite toppings is actually almond butter and berries. So here in the protein waffle, you have protein and your carbohydrates. So if you top it with 1 to 2 tablespoons of almond butter, you would want to measure that out. And here you will now be adding your fat. And that's gonna help keep you fuller longer. And then you wanna go ahead and add your berries. Breakfast is a good time to add fruit to whatever it is that you're eating. So I love to top it with raspberries, blueberries, and blackberries. It's almost like a little artistic feat every time I make one of these. So as you can see, now you have a really delicious protein waffle topped with almond butter and berries. One little trick that I want to share with you, if you actually microwave it for about 45 seconds, the berries start to melt and it's almost as if they have jelly on top, which is one of my favorite ways to eat it. So I really hope you enjoyed part two of protein pancakes and protein